跟住，
所以 guess Shelly 要揾聲添啊！
唔好意思，係啦，唱 K 嗰陣時咧，我哋成日都會唱呢一首歌噶啦。咁你估到呢首係咩歌啊？
I've been to karaoke many times. It's by Jay Chou, right?
啊，係啦，跟住落嚟咧就有請 Harry 話我哋送上周杰倫嘅《晴天》。咁咧 ，Harry 係識得玩一個好特別嘅彈吉他嘅技巧嘅，就叫做 finger picking。請大家細心欣賞。
Yeah, so coming up, we will have Harry over there to perform Sunny Day by Jay Chou for us. He will be using a very special technique, which is finger picking. Yeah, let's hear the special technique that performed by Harry. Enjoy. Actually, Miss You 3000.
Oh, Miss You 3000. Oh, 好似好熟喎，呢句喺邊度出嚟嘅咧？
Of course, it came out from Avengers.
Oh, 咁你一定有睇 Avengers 啊？中唔中意裡面嗰啲歌啊？
I like the movie. There are a lot of actions, but you know when there's so much action going on, I didn't pay too much attention to songs.
Oh, 咁你真係要認真咁樣聽一聽嚟緊有 Miss You 3000 Avengers 裡面嘅歌啦。
Yeah, so we will have Tyler coming up to perform for us.
请大家细心欣赏。
Thank you. 好犀利啊！我哋見到呢位同學仔年紀好細喎，我哋俾啲掌聲再鼓勵一下先。請問你幾多歲啊？
一歲。
Yes, only 11 years old。
好犀利啊你！
咁你學咗鋼琴幾耐？
5年。
Oh, he learned pianos for 5 years. Woo!
你記唔記得咧？頭先 River Flows in You 嘅作曲家係邊一位咧
？The one that composed River Flows in You, I think is Iroma, right？
啊，冇錯啦。跟住落嚟要表演嘅作品咧，都係由韓國鋼琴家 Iroma 嘅作曲嘅。佢寫呢首歌嘅時候咧，係一個滿天星星嘅夜晚，但係突然之間咧就落咗場大雨喎，咁所以咧就令到佢靈機一觸，就諗到呢一首歌啦，就叫做 Kiss the Rain。
Yeah, so the song coming up is also composed by Korean pianist Iroma as well. When he was writing this song, it was in the night full of stars, and suddenly it rained. And then Iroma has a feeling that he wanted to compose the song, and then hence he wrote Kiss the Rain.
有请 Cecilia 为我哋送上 Kiss the Rain.
And now we will have Cecilia to perform Kiss the Rain for us. Enjoy.Thank you.